character Kimanganya is a visual artist. An artist who's managed to make inroads in the art world despite being based in the rural areas. Opportunities are not often abundant for those who live in the remote areas. Manganya says the rural landscape is in fact his main inspiration.
I'm actually inspired by the smell of cow dung, you know, women carrying wood, the activities that women do in the rural areas. But above all, that's my immediate environment, which I would like to capture from time to time.
But Manganya is more than a visual artist. He emphasizes that he's also a conceptualist and a craft development facilitator.
Art is not limited to anything. So I dabble between sculpture, craft work, but mostly I'm a visual artist. So that means that I paint, I do drawings, I do sculpture as well. Besides the fact that it puts bread on the table, but it's a gift. So it's something that you'd want to trade for anything, because even when you sell your artwork, you'll still feel a void because a part of your soul has actually been sold.
His artwork is bold and full of color. He showcases many aspects of rural life and beyond. Manganya's work was recently picked up by a tourist who loved his art and sent him to New York to showcase it. But he's craving more opportunities. In the meantime, he supports other artists in his community. He says he believes in philanthropy through self-expression and creativity.
If you have a gift, I believe that the gift is there to share with your fellow people. So yeah, we do have a community initiative called Creative Corner Center, where we actually engage young people in music, in drama, visual arts as well. So yeah, we continue to plant creative seeds with the hope that, you know, it will in due time grow and multiply.
Manganya's ultimate dream is to own a gallery so that his work can reach many people. Yolisa Njamela, CGTN, Pretoria, South Africa.